Law You Can Use from the Ohio State Bar Association. Tips for charitable giving from Michael Coyne, tax planning attorney with the firm Waldegger Coyne in Westlake, Ohio. Is there any way to check whether an out-of-state charity is legitimate?
The majority of charities are listed in an Internal Revenue Service publication called Publication 78. And if a charity is listed there, you can feel assured that your deduction is legitimate. Now keep in mind, some small charities, those that have assets of less than $5,000, do not need to apply for tax exempt status. So there can be some charities, small charities, that aren't on the list.
Can I deduct contributions to foreign charities?
Generally, no. And generally, for a tax deductible contribution to be made, it has to be made to a charity that was established in the United States under one of the state's laws. There are exceptions, and the three most common exceptions are Canada, Mexico, and Israel. All three of those countries have tax treaties with the United States that does permit deductible contributions to their charities.
Do I need a receipt for small cash donations to local charities?
Yes, you do. You have to have either a canceled check that indicates to whom the donation was made. You have to have a bank statement that would show who the contribution was received by, or alternatively, a credit card statement. But any one of those three pieces of documentation has to indicate the charity. It's not enough just to have a handwritten receipt.
Should I get a letter from the charity acknowledging my donation?
Well, a letter of acknowledgement would be fine as well, and those are typically given with respect to larger gifts, and for gifts of over $250, you have to have a letter. The letter is going to indicate the value of the gift. Now, that may not be the amount that you donated to the charity. For example, sometimes when you make a donation, you receive something of value in return. The value of the donation is the difference between what you've given the charity less what you've gotten back from the charity. So, for example, if you received a ticket to a dinner, and you paid $100 for it, and the value of the dinner was $25, the amount that's donated is $75, and that's the amount that's deductible.
How much can I deduct if I contribute clothing or household items to a charity?
In order to take a tax deduction for property, the property must at a minimum be in good condition. If it's in fair or poor condition, you're not entitled to a deduction. To the extent that it is in good condition, you're allowed a deduction for the fair market value. Now, for clothing and personal items, it's sometimes difficult to ascertain what that is. The service suggests that you use the thrift store value, or alternatively, there are programs on the internet that have databases that will help you determine what the proper value is.
What else do I need to remember when donating clothing or household items?
If the total amount of property donated is more than $500, you're going to need to file a Form 8223 that lists the charities to whom the donations were made and the description of the property. If you donate a single item that has a value of $500 or more, you'll also need to attach a written appraisal to your tax return.
Can I make charitable donations directly from my individual retirement account?
Well, in 2009 and 2010, you can. And for some individuals, particularly high-income individuals, this can be a great planning opportunity. Although they do not receive a tax deduction for the contribution, since the contribution is going directly from a tax-deferred account to a charity, it's not included in income. For some high-income taxpayers who have their deductions reduced because of their income, this is a way of getting the value of the deduction without taking a deduction.
Do you have any other recommendations for charitable giving before the end of the year?
One thing that every taxpayer needs to remember is to take a deduction in a particular calendar year, the gift must be completed in that year. So if you intend to make tax-deductible contributions to a charity and take a deduction for 2009, you want to be sure you write the check out soon enough and get the donation completed in 2009.
The information presented is to provide broad, general information about the law. Before applying the information to a specific legal problem, please seek advice from an attorney. This has been Law You Can Use from the Ohio State Bar Association.